Hello everyone, thank you for coming. I'm very excited to have so many students from St. Edward's come in the hopes of volunteering for Capital Area Food Bank. Now, in the 2012-2013 fiscal year, Capital Area Food Bank provided 31 million pounds to families in need in Central Texas. And our goal is to provide, to provide the needy people of Central Texas with the food they deserve during the holidays. Hi, I'm Nathan Jebby. I'm a student at St. Edward's University and a regular volunteer of Capital Area Food Bank. Through this discussion, I hope to convince you to volunteer. I will be talking about the organization itself, our goals, our mission, and some of the partners, and explain why it would be good to volunteer. Then I will discuss what we need to do in the future to reach as many people as possible. Then I will provide you with information on how to volunteer and how you can help, whether it's volunteering or donating. So what is Capital Area Food Bank? We are the largest food bank in all of Central Texas. We are members of the organizations Feeding America and Feeding Texas, and our mission is to provide food to those who need it, especially during the holidays. Now we have three goals. Our first goal is to share free food, our knowledge of low cost, healthy eating with families in need. Our second goal is to make it easy for families to participate in federal assistance programs. Third goal is to make food affordable for charitable and government partners. The quality of food and food resources we provide means that we can spend their limited resources to enhance their programs. Now, if you look at the packet, you'll notice these are some of our partners and sort of explains why we are the largest food bank. We have over 300 partner agencies that I can also cannot take the time to list. Then we have three state and national partners, Feeding America, as I mentioned before, Feeding Texas, and the Texas Hunger Initiative.
What's the Texas Hunger Initiative?
The Texas Hunger Initiative is an organization in Texas that mainly focuses on just helping the people of Texas. And we also have multiple programs for children and the elderly. So we have the HOPE program, Healthy Options Program for the Elderly. It's pretty self-explanatory. We just provide food to elderly people who are either isolated or do not have enough money in their Social Security funds. We have Kids Cafe, which provides healthy snacks after school hours. And the Summer Food Service Program is also another kids program, which provides summer lunches and snacks when they can't rely on school. The Backpack Program is a program where at the end of every school week, we give the students a few meals in a paper bag to take home. And disaster relief is also self-explanatory. If a disaster were ever to strike Austin and Central Texas and people were in need, we provide the food that'll keep them going. Now, our current philosophy, now, what is it that we need to improve? Well, the fact is, we don't really need to improve as far as I can say. We have a really good system, really efficient, where we basically sorting food would set up on an assembly line. And we have many donors, we have make this system very easy to use, and we ship out to as many people as possible. But we can do more. If we were able to expand, we could reach even more people outside Central Texas. And we can grow and help more and more people who really need it. Because despite our efforts, Texas is still one of the largest states with hunger issues at 18% of people being hungry. Now, with expansion, we can reach more people we need, obviously. And the advantage is we already have an extremely efficient system. as I mentioned before, we move food at a great rate. As a group, we do, as a group, we know exactly what to do, what to look for, and how to organize. If we just bring that to more people, we can not only help more people, but we can also provide the money to raise awareness at a larger level. So to summarize, with your help, we can help people who need a good meal. For the future, we hope to expand beyond Central Texas and hopefully reach more people, be it in just the state of Texas, be it in America, or the whole world if we are lucky enough to expand that much. Now, I hope that I've convinced you to volunteer. Now, if you are hoping to volunteer, you will notice on the bottom we have not only the building number of our, well, the address of our main facility in Austin. We have our phone number if you like to contact them, and we have the website which you can set up a profile, and then if you're on a calendar, what days you can volunteer. The calendar is what convinced me. In 30 minutes, I was set up to volunteer because all you have to do is look at a calendar, and from there it tells you where you're going, what time, and how many slots are left. Now, and you can volunteer as either a single person or as a group. Thank you for your time. Are there any other questions?
Yeah, so Capital Area Food Bank, is this